Dogs were used as suicide bombers. True. During World War II, the Russians trained a group of dogs to go on missions of death with mines fixed to their bodies. The dogs were taught to associate the underside of tanks with food, so they would crawl underneath the tank where the bomb would detonate and explode, blowing up the tank and unfortunately killing the dog too. However, as they'd been trained using Soviet tanks, the dogs were more inclined to crawl under these than their German equivalents.